Hello my people, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, head over and click on that subscribe button. And if you are a return subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. In today's video, I am collaborating with some of my friends here on YouTube, 9 amazing ladies. We all post similar content. I am super excited about this collaboration because we are all posting out our summer decorate with me videos today. I will leave everyone's channel names and link down in the description box, so make sure you check out their channels and let them know that I sent you. And if you are coming over from any of the other ladies' channel, thank you so much for stopping by, and I would like to say hi and welcome to my channel. My name is Kilelia Nusco. Here on my channel, you'll find cleaning, organizing, home decor, and motherhood videos. If you enjoy watching these kind of content, I would love for you to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my future videos. So for this collaboration, I am redecorating my TV entertainment center. I went out shopping and I bought a few more pieces, and I'm just going to mix it with what I already have here. So I know you guys can easily see the cords hanging behind from the TV and my little speaker here, but trust me, in person you won't be able to see it as much.
A million people in the crowd, but I only see your face in all the lights. And as the bass keep pounding on me, baby, I really wanna make you mine. I don't really care about love.
If you made it this far into this video and you are enjoying watching this decorate with me, make sure you head over to the other ladies' channels because most of us are doing summer decorate with me. So make sure you check out their channels so you can enjoy more of decorate with me videos. So that's all for today's decorate with me. Please give this video a big thumbs up. I hope you enjoyed watching and got some inspiration to decorate your home for the summer. Thank you once again, and I will see you in my next video. I'm sure we lost track of time.